Muffins, I'm going to be recording La Bamba for you right now. The main thing you need to know is there's a high F natural. It helps if you let it leak a little bit, it'll go high pitch. Okay, so there's a high E natural too, which is also a leaky note. Here's La Bamba. Ready. The top note, so I went E, C, D, D, but you could have gone C, A, B, B instead. So the first way goes, I'm doing this fourth from the end.